How to start a video call in Google Meet. It's a very simple and easy process. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Google Meet app. After you're in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your accounts. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to start a video call in Google Meet app, all you need to do is, here in this home interface, you can see this new button in the bottom right. Tap on this. Now the meeting room has been created. If you want to invite any participants, you can select from your contacts. If you want to schedule it for later, you can do that too. If you want to start video call with multiple participants, you can see this group call option over here. Tap on this. Select the participants that you want to invite. After that, tap on next in the top right. You can allow the permission for your camera and your microphone. And to start the video call, you can tap on this call button. And there you go. That's how you can easily start a video call in Google Meet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.